The following contest is a fatal four-way steel cage match. Making her way to the ring from Aurora, Colorado, Cutie Pie Madison.
No matter the stipulation or the opposition, this athlete stays the course. They've overcome some tough situations, and I admire that.
So what? Everyone gets dealt a tough hand from time to time, but you have to know when to fold.
Well, knowing this person, I don't think you'll get your wish anytime soon, Corey.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
And her opponents, first, representing the Red Army from Cherry Hill, New Jersey, Cutie Pie Tiffany.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
And representing the Suicide Blondes, from Hollywood, California, Illustrious M.E.
You're looking for someone who stands by their allies and is good for their word? This is who you're looking for.
The only word this person's good for is doormat. It's written right in their face.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
And from Beverly Hills, California, Illustrious Mandy.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
We're ready for Unleashed Fury in this steel cage match, Corey. What strategy can a competitor devise to increase their chances of winning?
Well, if a superstar's not known for their agility, they might be best served looking to escape through the cage door because it could take a little while to get up the ropes.
Great point. The superstars who rely on speed hit a flurry of offense, including the best that your arsenal has to offer, and try to get out as well.
You have to find any advantage over your opponent and maximize it to have even a shot at victory.
And victory is achieved when you escape and both feet hit the floor or via pinfall submission. She's working her way up to the top of the cage. She's going for it. She's able to capitalize on the moment and make her way up the cage.
She's looking exhausted from the climb. Does she have the stamina to make it out?
How can a superstar use the cage to their advantage?
It's as much a weapon as it is an enclosure. Pinfall, submission, escaping the kick.
Cover! One, two. Manages to escape before the three count.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll. Needs to be careful there. Every movement is a dangerous one.
Steel cage match, Saxton.
And now she's at the top of the steel cage. And she doesn't appear to be slowing down anytime soon. A real impressive showing in the steel cage match.
Yeah, she looks completely drained of energy.
But so close.
Yeah, but I have a feeling the ball's about to be so thick.
Great counter. And she is making climbing the steel cage look easy.
She's probably come to the realization of how high up she is now.
Blackjack!
Right there. This is where champions are made. Heart pounding, adrenaline pumping. Keep those hands and feet moving, and don't stop until you're on safe ground.
Off from the cage wall, right down to the mat.
That was...
And there's the survivor of this steel cage match.
Slam!
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Your winner, Illustrious Man D.
An always thrilling steel cage match, unpredictable to the very end, but there's the survivor.
She had to go through three very intimidating opponents in this one.
This is definitely a match she should be proud of.